back, everybody. It is Friday, October 28th.
The magic word, yes. And this morning, Fox 2 News is hanging out in your neighborhood, Lafayette Square.
On the road again.
Fox 2 News in the morning is in your neighborhood.
We're visiting the home of the city's oldest public park.
And the Painted Lady.
Lafayette Square, we're in your neighborhood.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man.
A great place to live in some historic home.
That has so many dining options and sweet desserts.
Where you can see the city from the rooftop.
Strays were first rescued here nearly 20 years ago.
Wake up, Lafayette Square.
Fox 2 News in the morning is in your neighborhood.
I've been everywhere.
And we welcome you in, yes, live in Lafayette Square for you this morning. Excited to be back in your neighborhood. We had a few months off.
I know. Yeah. Now we're back in business. We got our coffee going at a place called the Chocolate Bar.
Mm-hmm.
There are so many delicious things in here. We're going to show some of them to you coming up.
Yeah, they're working very hard on some specialty drinks they have at Bailey's Chocolate Bar.
Yes, indeed.
Yes.
You know, I think a lot of people, when they hear Lafayette Square, they think of the park and the great restaurants and bars that immediately surround the park. But there's so much more to Lafayette Square, the neighborhood, and we're going to go a little beyond that and show you some of those things as well.
Yeah, a lot of great stuff. St. Louis's oldest historic district. We're going to show you all around coming up all morning long, so stick around for that. All right, now let's get a check in with meteorologist Glenn Zimmerman. See how your Friday's looking. Good morning, Glenn.
Looking all right.